think you need to make sure that you're nice and safe first with the hard hat, with the helmet. Make sure you're safe in case anything goes wrong. Some nice strong boots, wear some gloves. On the horse, make sure they're tied up well, a piece of string, so if that can snap if anything goes wrong, they're not tied up too tightly. What do you think?
Yeah, I think like it's also to make sure that also the people around you are safe. So just tell them, yeah, we are clipping the horse, so be careful, be aware. So boots, hats, everything to be like safe and to make sure your horse is safe as well.